Arianespace's V8238 flight with ISRO's GSAT 17 on board has been cleared for launch. The launch will take place between 2059 and 2216 UTC on 28 June, which is between 2:29 a.m. and 3:46 a.m. IST. This will be the fourth launch of the heavy-lift Ariane 5 rocket in 2017, and the third satellite launch for ISRO in June 2017. The launch will take place from the spaceport in French Guiana. The GSAT 17 has a liftoff mass of 3,425 kg, with a power generation capacity of 6 kW. The commercial transponders on the satellite are in the Ku band, the C band, and the extended C band. There is also a dedicated search and rescue (SAR) transponder for use in emergency situations. Sharing the ride with the GSAT 17 is the Helisat 3 in Marsat S EAN by Thales. The Helisat 3 in Marsat S EAN is mounted on top of the GSAT 17 in the launch vehicle, and will be the first to be deployed. The GSAT 17 will add to the current fleet of 17 communication satellites by ISRO. Earlier in the month, ISRO scientists were at the spaceport in French Guiana, testing the deployment of the solar panels and the reflector antenna. The total payload on board the V8238 is approximately 10,177 kg.